Guys, welcome back to my channel. So this video, I'm going to be doing a week in my life. Like, I've tried to do this video before, but it didn't work out. Like, I forgot. Like, I totally forgot I was filming. So I'm doing a week in my life, and I'll try as much as possible to remember to film. So yeah. We literally just woke up. No, we not just wake up. We finished devotion, then we slept back, and now we're waking up. Today's orientation for the new students, and yeah, we're just chilling.
Just chilling.
Where's Christiana? These are our extra roommates.
Extra.
I don't know. She go to our room. She
practically sleeps on the floor.
Hey guys. Okay, I'm enjoying our YouTube channel.
Mijawa.
So I'll see you guys later.
Peace out.
This bathroom looks nice, like the acoustics.
I like the bathroom.
Sometimes. So I'm brushing out.
Why is he brushing your mouth? I'm
wait, stop. We'll let you. Yeah. So we are almost late. So Mama is eating. Mara, where's Timmy? So they left me because I wanted to go to CAP to get something to eat because they are not going to allow us to step out once the orientation starts. So I don't want to be hungry. Now, Sha.
So we're done eating. Christiana came to join me.
Yep. You want another person?
Now we're going to the chapel because they called that. They're
your
rushing us.
Is taking place.
Anyhow, Sha. Me? I'm just gonna chilling at the back where the snacks at. Nope.
You got it. If you don't get it, forget about it. So we just finished the orientation. Now they're sharing refreshments. They'll probably tell us to go back to class or something, but like, me, I want to go and sleep. It was very long, very tiring. But it was alright, I guess. So we're done with orientation. I'm here with Gilbert.
I'm telling you, you're going to
post. No.
Yeah, I'm posting you.
I'm not ready. I'm not ready. Wait.
Albert has a pimple on his face. And you see this mofo.
Who's that?
I hope you're not going to. So we'll probably go for lunch or go to sleep.
So let's go.
So, bye.
cheese.
You know the vibes. I said, we come late, we leave late.
The program was kind of boring.
I say kind of boring.
Where is that? Okay.
This one will be like students.
I'm in this.
Let me see where Jessica is there. Jessica,
there's no light.
This one.
Matching.
So the girl wants gala.
Shoot him.
So I took a nap, a very long nap. I think I slept by, cause what time did I sleep? As of around 1, and it's 4:30 now. So I enjoyed my nap. Do you know I got lucky? I bought food in the morning. People like Christiana. They were with me. Oh, they don't buy food. Food now later finish. So Christiana had to drink bread and biscuits for lunch.
Hi.
While I ate normal food. But it's cool. So now we're going for practice. And maybe from there we'll play some basketball or something.
Yeah.
They won't go for dinner or something, like, I don't know. Anyhow, anyway, see. I want to go back to sleep.
So we here at practice waiting for everyone to get here. What am I doing? What's going on in my brain? Anyhow, Sha. See this one. Christiana, what is going on? Sing hello. Oh yeah. Sing
say hi to the vlog. Can I say hi to the vlog?
You want to show, yeah? Our able drummer. Christy Coco.
On the days when we were young, screaming at the top of both our lungs. On the day we fell in love, ooh, ooh. On the
day we fell in love. Yeah, that's the thing.
Can you imagine? Should we like donut?
Bro, everywhere is so dark. Yeah. But like, we're here. Just finished practice.
Yeah.
And tell me whether I will play volleyball. Or
there's no water.
Yeah, there's no water. See people fetch water. I'm not fetch water. Water will come when I'm sick by bat. In Jesus' name, amen. Josh Law.
Yeah, I'm going to change the shorts. Yeah.
Are you playing? No, I'm going to. Shewa. Eric.
Say hi.
Morning guys, it's Tuesday, just finished devotion and now I'm doing my daily news report. Mass comm shit. So my class today starts by 8. That means I cannot go back to sleep even if I wanted to. So immediately I'm done with this, I'll get ready and head to class. And then it extends from 8, I think, all the way to, is it 5? I'm not sure, Sha. But today is a full day and very, very stressful. But we will deal. So I'll be done with this and get ready for the day and check back with you guys.
just finished EDS. We just finished EDS and now we have another class, but it has not started. So I have. Who's giving us tests?
She can't give us tests now.
No, there's no test. Okay. Anyhow, Sha, so we just finished EDS and we're waiting for our lecturer to get here.
Yeah, mad.
What did I do? What did I do? See, I'm tired. Okay. You? So we're going to
come. I was surprised that it's really. The first time I was, I came to school.
Yeah.
I took my picture.
Mm-hmm. You saw it there. Like, yeah, I saw it. So I'm going to cough now because the lecturer is not around and me, I'm hungry. I feel like I'm always hungry, eh?
I'm not doing your class now.
Yeah, not doing. And he's not having my class. See me, you didn't have class before now. See lighting. What? I mean, I don't have anything to see. I just like the lighting. Oh, thank God I didn't buy the video. They say there's class. I'm going for class. No fair. Bye-bye. What do you do? Everybody's walking so sad. What do you do? Yeah. Apparently, we're going back to class. Sadly. You've been like a hard guy. Like, I feel like classes are too much for one day. But it's alright. He likes the like hard guy on this session. This child.
So I have class by 4. It's 3:30. He has class by 4 too. I slept. No. See, it looks as if I don't have anything to do. I not just sleep. I studied before I slept, showered. Just waiting for class. Then we have practice today again, and then are we having basketball practice today?
I don't know. Oh yeah, I just realized that. Yeah, the new girls are actually players.
So we have basketball tournaments on Thursday and Friday. Probably have basketball practice today. We also have drama practice today, and yeah, so.
So we're waiting for our lecturer to get here.
Exactly. Why so fair? Go away from me. I'm in middle of two fair people. No.
We are together. Come.
This one be repping
Melanie.
Nigeria.
We are late. Melanie is the best.
Duh. Oh, my chocolate.
Show wrong person. Yeah. Send me say hi to the vlog.
Yeah, I'm Tumade Odeshina. It's a. A nursing student of Trinity University. So like we just finished biochemistry tests. We did million tests
and reagent tests.
Okay, my 5.0.
Is me chewing gum. So if you don't know, half of my female friends are
that
nurses.
Was like
students.
Her. The craziest person.
Half of my female exactly. Friends are nursing students. So I barely get to see them
like,
all the time.
Nurses, like,
hey guys, I'm back.
Yeah, like I'm the only non-nursing student out of all my friends. So yeah.
It's too young to understand what. So I don't class. Can you imagine? You must say that the class was meant to end by 6.
By 6.
Hey, it's not me.
It's too late.
7 gone. It's too late. It's too late. Really? She just announced it so that anybody that is there will start.
Yeah. No fun, no luck.
They change your rules.
Hey, Toby. They change your
rules. No fun, no luck.
Are you upstairs?
Yeah, FF4.
How are you going to cope?
They say 1 week now. What's it? Oh, I don't know.
What was I doing? I didn't ask.
So practice is cancelled now because the boys are moving to another hostel. But we are gonna play basketball.
Hey, no, no, no. After the stress you get, we need to release on that court. So I don't need, we don't, no offense, but we don't need any girl doing pass me, you understand?
Alaye, shut up.
So guys, they just fought on the basketball court.
Are you mad?
Stop it! Go and arrest the fight.
It is as if I'm not allowed to fight.
That's
what
I'm saying.
Well, orange. I'm pretty. I'll be like, we are cheap.
Like a pretty donkey. Okay. So we're playing basketball, and some people got emotional. They got very.
2-1 year.
There was one time my mouth did. Only this guy that me and him stay having.
So like they said I have been, they said getting very emotionally attached to these situations. And you know, okay, what's the play?
So time is up. We are
the winning
team. So
I swear.
We're going back.
No, cheerleader. We just came back from basketball and coffee is over. And we danced in the rain, it's raining, my hair is wet after dancing in the rain. I'm playing basketball, I'm sweating, I want to take a bath now. Today was long, longer than most days, but I feel like it ended nicely. Classes are from 8 to 8. My one is 2 to 4. So we're ready. And yeah, we'll go for class. And we have chapel service today. So
by 12 to 1.
We have to get it early because it's 6. There's no chair. Yeah, so check up on you later. So I have arrived at class. Our lecturer is not here yet, so we'll wait for a while and we'll have our class here. Say hi!
You have to use your brain. No, you don't use your brain when you are watching with God. God has said this is the way and the light you must follow. You don't query it. When you don't query it. What's the last?
You're hungry.
I am the leader, let me go.
So what do you want to
do? It's 9 o'clock. 9 o'clock!
So our dean let us go early because he said we were hungry. We tell us to eat breakfast. I feel like he said we are always hungry. Now we did breakfast. And we have another class after that. Wait. Oh. Why are you shouting? You guys are looking clean. White.
like that's not hard to teach. So what's going on?
What?
What's going on? What are you up to?
Vlog.
I saw your last vlog that you went to Lagos
Market. We just finished class. Now I'm going for chapel service. I'm very tired.
Don't worry about them cameras because my kids, you can ride inside your life and they're paying the bills. Because I promise you, Mr. Pai.
I look at the vlog now.
Oh, for the vlog.
We're going for chapel service. We have to go there early because there's no chair. That's it, they'll see you. So we're just chilling, waiting for them to finish orientation in chapel because new students are still there. So.
That's for you.
Why are you always wearing this
mask? Okay. You guys see my face.
Okay.
Holy Father.
Chapel has not started. It's hot. We are chilling. Bro, everywhere is food. Everywhere is full and hot. And I'm off for Christian. Are you always doing? So after chapel shit.
After looking at so if you're looking at how much I have, yeah.
The money is like it's not looks as if the money I now used to collect.
Bro,
it's now, like it's small. Too small.
Yeah, can
it's
you quit?
But it's more. Yeah,
I told you not to spend. I will not answer.
How much I collect?
Exactly. So came to visit Eric in the clinic. He's not feeling fine. Yeah. We have to wait because
Must you?
No, we came to visit Eric. Stop it, ayo.
Eric.
Yes, please. Nah, I didn't go back to car. So we are waiting for the meeting that we're supposed to have, departmental meeting. Esco,
rubbish,
whatever.
Rubbish.
So we're just chilling and waiting for them to start.
Hey guys, wanna join?
They don't want to join.
I got fruits.
I'm about to go and get fruits.
So that's what I'll chow.
No mind that, you're not going to eat.
You should, yeah. Drama practice. That's all I can say.
No.
Okay. So she says they've kidnapped her, so.
Yes, so they kidnapped her.
So this is Eric. he's better now, Sha. But they put rub on his body. And he's dancing like a cow.
I'll be fine.
Came to the library because like everywhere is boring. Mr. Femi is looking at me. Mr. Femi! See this one.
At the bag,
so fetch you water.
Get out, Joe. But I carry water. You are doing
your fetch water.
I'm going to show you the photo.
Right now,
Sophia, good morning.
good morning at all.
Sister.
It's life.
Good morning. It is Thursday and today we have only one class. My class is starting by 9. It's 8:30 now. So I'll be heading to class very soon. They cancelled our last class because like today is sports. So from 2 we'll be heading to the sports ground and whatever. So we're going to play sports today from 2 o'clock. So yeah. Yesterday night I forgot to end the vlog very well. So we ended up playing volleyball till like 8:30. Then went for dinner. Then went to go and make noise in the library apparently. So that was how yesterday ended, child. Me, I'm going to eat. Class has not started yet, so yeah, that's basically what I'm going to do.
So
well, we don't have class as well. We don't have a place to go for our class, so we're just chilling on the railings and waiting for any class to open up.
What?
Why is one always posing?
Posing what? Yeah, nigga. Hello, guys. Huh? It's your boy, Nusa, the one and only Prince Orange Girl.
I tell you, I'm the Prince of Africa. Are you kidding me?
I'm so serious. This
is what you're saying.
Total scream, bro. See the scream, bro. can you imagine this? Calm. Okay. Anyhow. Oh, it's true. I've never done any outfit.
Yeah,
I never been with
her. Sophia for now.
She gets in me.
Hello.
Introduce yourself.
Ayo. My name is EY.
Your name is not
Ayo. My name is Ayo. You give it to me. My name is Ayo.
If you are not ready for the day, it cannot always be night.
So I just woke up. It's already past the time for sports, so. But it doesn't matter. I'll still go.
You know, that's how I do. If you ain't talking money, please don't come for a show. That's how I do. 10 million for a show. That's how I do. Never to be caught on fresh.
Everybody's playing sports. I mean, I'm not in the mood to play sports right now. I mean, I'm still playing, but so I finished playing sports. Bro, nobody's seeing you, so I'll sweat. Meow, shah. I'm going to practice very soon. I'm tired and I just woke up.
When am I playing sports?
Oh yeah, let's start. Are you ready? Oh yeah, no sir. You both have not entered yet. You've not entered.
Okay.
Josh,
He should have dropped it. No, I get further.
La. La. Fresh.
No, do me again.
Good morning, guys. So I have not vlogged since morning because today's vibe is just very chill, very laid back. I don't know. I didn't feel the vibe to wake up and vlog. But I did the normal stuff, devotion, daily news, and the rest. And then I just chilled on my bed for like an hour because my class is by 11. It is 8:40 something now, so I'm just waiting outside the class. Chewed on my bed for a while, went to take a bath, dressed up. Got dressed, then came to eat breakfast, and yeah. So now I'm just chilling in front of the class. Like I said, today's vibe is chill. We're also having sports today. Today is our basketball tournament, so I might vlog that, I might not, because I'm playing, so I'll probably get someone to tell me to do that. Anyway.
Enjoy it, have fun, win or lose, enjoy the game. Cause like, I don't know. Anyway, I'll show. So, someone help me book the match.
Best. You see, there's a problem with that net.
Marachi, go. Go! Ha! Lola, go! Fast,
Like,
what is this one?
At all.
Hold it.
Shoot it.
Oh yeah, shoot.
Get ready.
See, see, see. Ah.
Yes. Try
yes.
Fight him. Try
him.
No, that girl.
Hey. How much is strong,
today?
I'm gonna do bigger, bigger.
Back up, back up, back up, back up. Back up.
Hey, whoa. What is this?
Yes.
Let's go.
Yes.
Pass on me.
Pass
they are giving me good vibes.
Look at me. Look at me. Look at me.
So we won, apparently. Nice game. I think we won 8-3. You know the vibes.
I let it on the covers, and I kept it on the cover. It's all kissing
exactly what happened. Anyway, so we're having church tomorrow, chapel service tomorrow.
we're acting drama tomorrow, so that should be nice. We'll see you guys later. Bye.
New video.
The drama.
Morning, guys. It's Sunday, and today is church service. I'm low-key nervous for the drama today because I don't know. It's been a while since we acted drama, so excited and nervous at the same time. But by God's grace, it will go well. Today is my mommy's birthday. I'm sad because I'm not at home here, but my love felt from here. Happy birthday, mommy. I love you. Anyhow, sure. I'm going to drink this. I left water on my bed. I forgot to drink it. Anyhow, sure. So, Sunday service. Then, probably just the rest of the day will just be very laid back. And this is the last day of the Week in My Life vlog. I don't know how it has gone for me. I don't know what to expect, but when I edit it, I'll see it, sure.
So, Bradley, I'm going to misplace the face cam.
Can you imagine? Anyhow, sure. So, church is about to start, and we're just here. Practices are going on, sure. My
God.
Drama.
I hope we have you. Someone should please record the drama.
Demi, favorite of Papa on the road.
Our Oga, Papa and Kechi.
We'll do alright.
Where is paper? This one.
Okay. But you are give
Papa. Sound director. my wicked mother is Adola. Can you after Sunday, this one is for me to vex. I don't know what it's vexing for, but we just finished.
So how was the administration?
So I finished chapel service. Now we're going to get lunch. What breakfast, lunch, whatever. I am tired.
So I will never be. It's true, I'm never here from you guys. That was a drama.
Never be. It's true. Sad. So thank you guys for watching this video. Make sure to like, subscribe, and leave a good vibe in the comment section. And yeah. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. Bye.